standing in the station, being pounded by the rain. So I chose the last compartment of a stationary train. I felt someone get in behind me, but I never caught their eye. But I thought I heard a woman's voice whispering, goodbye. With the beer and coffee stains, and I stared out at the thunder through the broken window panes. And although the storm was booming like an engine in the sky, I'm sure I heard a woman's voice cry. I don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever. It's over and done, I'll never be under your thumb forever. So I rolled myself a cigarette and smoked it on my own. But it didn't stop the whispers or the smell of her cologne. Then she rose up out of nowhere, and her hair was full of steam. She stuck her head out the window and screamed, she screamed. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb. It's over and done, I'll never be under your thumb. I noticed something very strange indeed. So I looked a little closer, and it chilled me to the bone. Woman throws herself on speeding train, identity unknown. But I recognized the picture of the woman who was dead, and underneath the picture it said, don't wanna be under your thumb forever. Don't wanna be under your thumb.